Hey, it's 1 Minute Wino. We Americans love to give thanks at this time of year, and we love to drink wine in the process. Somehow, though, we rarely put the two together. In particular, it makes me sad that we have lost our gratitude for jug wines. It was jug wine producers, after all, that rebuilt the American wine industry after the repeal of Prohibition in 1933. They literally put wine back on the American table by promoting the idea of table wines. When you put a large bottle of wine on a dinner table, people will naturally share. When people share wine, they experience the magic and mystery of communion. So my friends, let's stop calling this jug wine. Let's call it what it really is, communion. Please join me this Thanksgiving and raising a glass of your favorite wine in remembrance of the real heritage of American wine. Be well and drink well.